Hi friends, welcome back. In today's video, I'm going to work on a new punch needle art. This time, I'll be using a frame size that I haven't used before. This is a 20 by 20 inch frame. I modified this frame by adding mons cloth to it. I have a video where I show you how to do it, and if you would like to watch it, the link is in the description box below. I created the design on my iPad before I drew it on the fabric. I will begin to make the art using my Oxford punch needle. I use the regular number 10. I have links to all my favorite materials in the description box below. Please enjoy the video while I work on this frame. Thank you.
Thank you.
is the final artwork. This frame took me 4 days of working off and on to complete it, and I'm happy to make it part of my collection that I'm working on. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments below. If you liked this video and it gave you some inspiration, please make sure to like and subscribe so you don't miss out on future videos that I upload every week. For more ideas, watch this next video. I really think you guys will like it. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.